Well, what's going on? I got an urgent message to come on over.
That was for me. We're going to go on an adventure here. Where's Sophia?
Oh, she wasn't feeling well. She's lying down upstairs.
Well, we're going to have to wake her up in a little while, but I guess we could let her sleep
at the
time.
What's going on?
That's what I would like to know. What are all those men doing on my property?
I hired those guys. They're security people. I want them to surround the house.
What, are we under siege here?
In a manner of speaking, yes.
It's Eleanor, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's become obvious over the past couple of weeks she plans to kill the Capwell children. Now, unfortunately, we haven't been able to prove that, but she knows I'm on to her, and I consider her to be as dangerous as a human being could possibly be under these circumstances. I called you all here together so I can protect you more easily.
All right, Cruz, now what do you think she's going to do specifically?
I can't answer that, Mr. C. I just don't want to take any chances.
Are you serious? You expect us to wait around here all bunched together until she does something, then we protect ourselves?
Not exactly.
Yesterday, you had a plan.
I do. Hopefully, I've come up with a way to stop her. Once and for all.